What's good, y'all? You know it's your boy PanXT3 back out from this video. We got some Sonic Frontiers, baby. I've been waiting for this game to come out. I'm a huge Sonic fan, seen both movies. Played Sonic Unleashed, which is arguably one of the best Sonic games out there. I'm excited for this. I hope y'all are too. Now, no more talking. Let's get to this game. Game. Normal. High speed style. Do some games. Eggman.
AI program now.
It's all coming online. The ancient secrets will be mine.
Status report. Answer me!
Simulations complete. Executing protective initiative.
What? No! No!
We tracked the Chaos Emeralds here, right? Let's find out what drew them here.
Sonic, Amy, Tails, oh geez. But stay being Eggman, starting some shit. What are we meant to do? Cyberspace. Oh, okay, so I'm a little rusty, for me.
Oh.
Tails? Amy? Oh. Whew. Looks like I'm the only one who made it out of that. Whatever it was. Whew.
Mortal.
Ugh. Hello?
You have done the impossible. You have escaped cyberspace through your own power. You are the key.
Key, huh? Sure beats being called a rodent. Are you saying I can rescue my friends?
Find the Chaos Emeralds. Destroy the Titans. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Yeah, okay, sure. How about a little context? Hello? Oh well. Some direction is better than none. Here we go.
Chronos Island, that's what we're on right now. Green challenges reveal this from area on the map. Once revealed, looking garden pools and memory tokens. That works. If you look at the bottom left corner, it shows my pack levels. So we have 99 levels of offseason speed, attack, defense. Try to get to jump on me while I was educating y'all. Okay. All those were one hit acquittals. Them rings, that's what I get. The hedgehog's not playing. But I need to drop a pull. Those skills are very important. Don't forget to pick them up. One thing, this game has a lot of puzzles. I feel like it's about game. I feel like these puzzles about get a little more complicated the farther we go into the story. Triangle or moving around, leaving a light trap. The combo meter is maxed out, fam, which is actually going to tax me 1.2. Oh, I think the extra skill points because I pre-ordered it, I got the digital lux version. I don't know, can't remember. Air tricks can't be performed when it's around the sun. Flying through high speed zigzag attack. Oh, that's 10 points. Oh, damn. Oh, yeah, so I can't afford anything else right now. I'll do my zigzag thing. Hold to mid air during the combo. Oh, yeah, I didn't unlock that yet. Okay, I'm tweaking. Was I supposed to do something? Did I do something already? I wasn't paying attention. I don't know. Combo, baby.
Return to the digital dimension again. Use that gear to bridge the gap between dimensions.
Not the very good thing. The portal gears jump onto the portal pass.
It is not enough to make the connection. One gear will not suffice.
There's a ring capacity. If you look at the top left corner, there's a ring capacity. The ring I can hold right now is 400.
As you have done before.
Thank you. Come on, rings. For anyone who's watching that has not played Sonic game before, the rings are pretty much our life. So if we end up having zero rings in attack, we automatically die. That's how I'm assuming the system is.
Return to cyberspace as many times as it takes.
Nah, that was crazy.
Look
I'm messing with that comment. That was actually clean as fuck. That was mad clean. Like multiple songs talking once. I'm messing with that. I'm exiting for now because I gotcha. I'm also this. This is part one. Part two is coming right after. You won't have to wait long for that one. Either way, I hope you liked the video. I hope you continue this Sonic Frontier series with me. Catch y'all next week. Next week. Peace.